Ezra Cubero, the proud sponsor of Pepsi, is about to challenge one Corey Cofield. An epic match live on pay-per-view this Saturday. Do you have any words against your competitor?
Do you already know, man?
Do you have any words against your competitor?
Watch the Pacquiao fight instead.
I'm gonna let you guys go because I saw.
Hi. Oh, he's like, I'm just gonna gnaw on your finger, but like not really.
Yeah, he doesn't play hard. He like does the soft play. Where do you want it? Where? What's my place?
You're rusty, dude.
Quit.
I know. You just want to hold on to something.
But I got a deal. It's not too much. That's why I'm
kind of
like, you know,
to
tell
about. I'm not. Okay.
My sister has a massive mix.
Where are you living in the city?
I hooked English James up, and then my friend Andrea just called me. Ready, buddy?
Sorry.
Excuse me. See you guys later.
Bye.
Bye.
This could go either way. Lane Meyer. Come on, give us a shoe. Who's got 9? You're playing to 11? It looks like Cofield is not having one of his better days. Can he strive under the pressure?
Oh, 13-5. All right. Nice.
He won tournaments. He's a ringer. Yep.
Hey, look over there! And, oh my god, you actually kind of had me. Look over there!
What's that?
15-5.
It's alright, no worries. It touched his paddle!
That makes it my point!
It touched your paddle! No, I don't know, I didn't see.
I knew it was about to go out of bounds, and I would have lost the point.
The judges are looking at the replay.
He hit it. And then it hit me in the arm, which doesn't count as a paddle, therefore it's my point.
The judges have came to an agreement, the point goes to Ezra. That's redundant. That's the same person. This message is brought to you by Regal Cinemas. Proud sponsor of Table Tennis and Tompkins Squares. And Coca-Cola. Enjoy. Back to you. Point game. How could you say if I win this on match point? I'm supposed to say that at a tie game.
Okay. And I win the game.
Do you have anything to say to your fans?
I'm going to Disneyland.
Do you think that there's anything that you could have done that could have changed the outcome of this game?
Go to Disneyland. Hey, please, get out of my way.